Some say chivalry is a trait that cannot be learned. It is a quality you are born with. That may or may not be true, but what is true is you can't steal it. It's a lesson our brave knight friend is about to learn, or a lesson we hope he is about to learn before anyone else gets hurt, or maimed, or killed, or eaten alive. Forget I said eaten alive. Spoilers!
So I can't... Wrong.
Another fine knight hath cometh to try and pulleth Excalibur from the stoneth. Only the worthy may attempt such a feat. Prove thy worth by first winning the love of my daughter. She is quite prickly, and I fear she will never wed. Returneth with her amulet as proof of her love, and thou will be granted a chance to pulleth the swordeth from the stoneth.
Right. Okay. I can't jump. Damn.
Another chivalrous knight trying to win my love through misguided feats of bravery or bribery. I really need to talk to my father about this. Okay, let's get it over with. Go prove your bravery by returning with the gold the dragon is guarding. Do that, and I'll give you my amulet as a token of my love. Blah, blah, blah. That is what you want to hear, right? Dragon, gold, amulet. In that order. Men, I just want to be an electrical engineer.
What? The electrical engineer. Oh my god. Oh, yep, you actually died. It's okay. Oh shit. Oh, the king right there. Nah. Alright, let's take care of that dragon. playful deception. Pick it up. Just be having really weird names. What the fuck? Okay.
Keep out.
Oh my god. Okay, I didn't expect that.
Keep out!
Oh no, he's gonna shoot. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What's up here?
Don't you knights ever listen? If you want my amulet, you need to return to me with the dragon's gold. Are they still shooting? Oh, I think he stopped. Oh. Yeah.
With you.
Ah, kill them. Damn it, how do you get rid of this knight?
Thank you.
Hey, you still kill him. Damn it. I need something. I see. Oh, he's gonna shoot too. Can't go there yet.
Who goes there?
Man, he just shoots me straight up. Killed her. God damn it. I think the best thing I can do. Let's try this. He'll turn around and shoot. No, because he would shoot immediately. Alright, I need to find something. Oh, this might be something over here. Hold on. Oh, no. I already checked here already. Alright, let me see. I had to go where the sword's at. I want to check something. Maybe I need something over there for this knife to activate. So if I'm going here, let's go over here. Collectible here, wow. Nothing? So there's nothing here? Yeah, walk all the way for nothing then. Just collectible. Alright. Guess I gotta figure it out. I need to find something. Damn, I really don't know. I may have to cheat because I really don't know what to do. Why not get killed?
Who goes there?
See what I mean?
Keep out! None shall pass.
Oh, there we go.
Off with you!
Sounds like someone forgot to close the gate to the dragon's den. I'm sure the princess will be fine. She's way up in the tower. I don't think dragons can fly. She'll be fine.
Drop it. I guess the traveler has to take it. I want the knight to do it, kid. Kill those guys too, holy shit.
Hmm.
Sounds like that dragon is gone. Probably a million miles away from here. Seconds away from getting the princess's amulet. Oh, the suspense is killing me.
Damn.
The suspense was killing someone.
Eat him.
It just wasn't me. Worst first date ever.
Damn,
looks
bro.
Like the knight is out of luck. He's never going to get her amulet now.
Oh, there it is.
I stand corrected. Looks like it's a win-win. Well, not for the princess, but win-win for the knight and the dragon. When our brave heroes get back to the king, my advice would be to skip over this part.
How you go all the way down there? Anything here? No, not this area. So this right here. Is that anything? No, I'll take one just in case. No, I already went here. Where am I supposed to go? Pretty sure I'm lost. Supposed to go that way. What the fuck? Where am I going?
Let's hope the king doesn't ask how the princess is doing.
Awkward.
Oh, don't forget to wipe the princess bits off the amulet before giving it to the king. It's just good manners.
All right, dude. Oh, I have to deal with the night shit again. Come on. Jeez.
The brave knight returns with my daughter's amulet. And the first ever to do so, I might add. My daughter can be hard to swallow sometimes. As promised, Yi has won the right to attempt to pull the sword from the stone. You must have really proved your undying love for her.
Ooh, why did he have to say undying?
Knight seems to be having some problems pulling that sword from the stone.
Raise your hand if you're surprised.
Yeah, me neither. You should have put some more points into charisma and chivalry.
So I can't get it?
Keep trying, son. Or should I say, son-in-law?
Do I need everybody? Oh, you know what? That's why I got the dynamite. Oh my gosh, of course. Oh, there we go. Okay. Nice. All right.
I knew you could do it. You have proven your honor and won the right to marry my daughter. I'm going to run to her with the good news.
No,
but wait
no.
for us in the garden. As soon as we return, the wedding can begin.
Who says cheaters never win? Losers, that's who. The king seems pretty excited about his new trial by sword-pulling son-in-law. Ooh, sounds like he's off to hug and congratulate his favorite daughter on the upcoming wedding. Yeah, well, what's left of her anyway? This might be a good time to, as we say in showbiz, exit stage left, and quickly.
Oh, okay. I guess we just leave. What about the amulet? What do I do with this? What do I do with the amulet? Okay, so basically I have to actually go to the king before I jump down there, so... And that's actually missable, so I'm gonna make sure I go see him real quick. Damn it.
Yeah, I said left. Stage left?
No.
Or is it stage right? Is it left for the actors and right for the audience? Or is it right for the actors and left for the audience? Oh, I can never remember. But the point is, they're going the wrong way. Maybe a couple of points in intellect wouldn't have been a bad idea for this group.
Oh, there we go.
Ooh,
oh my god.
He must have paid for the all-you-can-eat royal buffet.
A real buffet.